Tri-Staters looking to get away and into the great outdoors have another option now. Renovations are complete at a well-known Indiana lodge. The Abe Martin Lodge inside Brown County State Park is now taking reservations. A $4.5 million project became a complete overhaul. All of the rooms were upgraded, bathrooms gutted, a new HVAC system is in place, and much more. The original lodge opened in 1932 near Nashville, Indiana.